The Center for Wildlife in Cape Neddick swooped into action after a community member brought in a bald eagle who was struck by a vehicle on the highway. Believed to be around 5 years old, that bird suffered a broken wing. Staff say the bone had ruptured through skin, causing bruising and soft tissue damage as well. The center says after some surgery, that eagle is now being watched closely in the ICU.